have a chance to speak. So at this point, we sign the superintendent. Congratulations. We're going to start with this deal with Mark Hugh Johnson. That might want to pray, say a few words, please.
First of all, I'd like to thank my family. You know, like, without them, I wouldn't even be able to be. And I, like, thank God, because, you know, you put me in the right spot. Like, I ain't get hurt, no, it's all you. I'm sure. So. I'd like to thank my teammates, because, you know, going on every day in practice, pushing me, they was going hard. And I'd like to thank my fellow friends as well. That was in middle school, and just came out together. I was like, saying, my coaches, the guy, I mean, that's you.
Pushed me to do better and better. Run when I never wanted to. Push the sled harder and harder when I wanted to stop. Lift weights daily. Do what I gotta do. Just thank you so much.
First off, I'd like to thank God, because without him, none of this would be possible. Now I'd like to thank my family for making me the young man that I am today. Then I'd like to thank my coaches and my teammates for helping me become the player that I am. Then I'd like to thank my uncle. He's not here today, but he has a lot to do with what I do in my life. And I've just been waiting on this day for a long, long time, and I'm just glad it finally came.
From Hampstead High School, coach, staff, players, and student body, we wish you all the best of luck next season and throughout your college career. Graduate, get that degree, number one, and have fun on the journey. Good luck to you guys. Always welcome. You have the cookies for each school, so eat the cookie at the school you like best. Feel free to hang around for a few minutes and take pictures, enjoy the cookies and whiskey, and see these guys out.